Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow 2025. Today we're going to learn about where to search voice models, either for Okada voice changer or for Mangio-RVC web. The last video I'll show you using AI Hub. This is actually good, but searching a video here is pretty tiring. So I suggest you search for voicemodels.com, as you will find many models. You know, for example, I search for Family Guy here, Peter Griffin. Click here and you could download it wherever you are. We're going to download a few models here. First, Peter Griffin. Then maybe Mac Griffin. Download them. Mac Griffin. Oh, it's sometimes it's downloaded already, but sometimes it's give you this link. If you're clicking this RVC voice and just search for the model that is Mac Griffin here, just download it. If you're not confident enough, if you feel like you want a sample, you could click this male sample or female sample and search what you want and then just test it. That's SpongeBob.
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
You could actually change the pitch too if you want.
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
And, the quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
Let's see. That's Peter Griffin, since we use his voice.
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog.
Yeah, that's the example, guys. Okay, download what you want. After that, okay, I'll put it in wage. Here, Peter Griffin and Mac Griffin and also Ariana. Now we're going to taste the model. Is it really, really good? I have this on sample here. Hello guys, welcome back with me, Lord Chow Chow 2025 in Last Learning Excel. Today we're going to learn about Sparkline. Sparkline is some kind of, yeah, we're going to test using our model here. So I'm going to use Mangio for now, put it the sound sample here and replace this. We're going to first using Peter Griffin. I didn't see Mike Griffin, sorry, wait. Okay, should not put it on the folder. First, we're going to test Peter Griffin voice. Let's convert it. If it's male to male, we don't really need to do anything. Gonna progress. It's just a 2 minutes audio, so it's gonna not gonna take long. And hear the result.
Hello guys, welcome back at Miller Chai Chow 2025. In Last Learning Excel, today we're going to learn about Sparkline. Sparkline is some kind of graph, but instead of making like its own graph square, it put the graph in a cell. So, for example, let's see here. So I insert, and this is the Sparkline that we are talking about.
Okay, yeah, that's the example. You can download it if you want. And now we're going to change into Mac Griffin.
Oh guys, welcome back with me, Lord Chai Chow 2025. In Last Learning Excel, today we're going to learn about Sparkline.
It's male to female. I should increase the pitch, actually, not reduce it. Sorry about that. Let's convert it again.
Oh guys, welcome back with me, Lord Chai Chow 2025. In Last Learning Excel, today we're going to learn about Sparkline.
Okay. That's work, right? Maybe one more time for Ariane.
Oh guys, welcome back with me, Lord Chai Chow 2025. In Last Learning Excel, today we're going to learn about Sparkline. Sparkline is some kind of graph, but instead of making like its own graph square, it put the graph in a cell, so.
Okay guys, that's it. There's actually another alternative that is this archive. Okay, link in the description. Some model in here might be in a voice model, so we don't know for sure if there is actually other models, but it's good alternative. Anyway guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and comment, and see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.